So today we are going to make saddle sleeves. For making saddle sleeves, we will take the front of bodice block. This is the front of the bodice block, and we will take 1 inch down from the on the neckline and 1 inch down from the armhole, like this. Here also and here, we can take 1 inch or we can take 1.5 inches from both the sides, and we will match it with a diagonal line. On the back side also, we will follow the same procedure. We'll take 1 inch downward from the neckline and 1 inch downward from the armhole side, upper area, and we'll mark a diagonal line on the back side. Then we will cut out the upper area like this. We can see to it on the front and on the back side, we'll cut it out. Then we will attach this area with the sleeves as we have done in the regular sleeves. Like this, it will come like this. We will trace out our sleeve block. On the front side we will place the front portion, on the back side we will place our back portion, and the necklines will be traced like this. We can trace it out like this, and in the saddle sleeve this portion of the bodice comes with the sleeves like this.